Hey guys, if you're leery about installing unknown software from unknown developers onto your primary phone, then this may be the solution for you on how to access your Kodi on your phone, Chromecast, or Roku, locally and remotely.
Hi. So I just quickly wanted to show you how you would access your Kodi from your Roku TV. So there's the Sling Player app on my Roku. And here's the Sling Player app on my iPhone, so I'm going to cast or sling my Kodi to my Roku. So I'm opening up a movie that I have on my Kodi machine, and I'm pressing the Chromecast app, and in there it has the Roku. And it's opening up. And there you go. And you can also use the remote control as well from your Roku. So here's the remote. I'm going to press the home button. So as you can see, I'm able to view and navigate on my Roku. So let me just go ahead and exit this app. And there you go. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. And thank you so much for watching. You have a great day.